5 tons of plastic, that's what you need to make this whale. 6 kilograms of plastic, that's how much you need to kill a real one. And this whale is only one among the other 1.5 million marine animals that die every year because of plastic waste. If we do not act now, by 2050, there will be more plastic than fish in our oceans. Plastic also damages human health, now that we know that the microscopic particles of plastic are within our bodies. I could keep on giving you facts and figures on how plastic damages our environment, but instead, let me tell you our strategy to change this. At the European level, as socialists and democrats, we want to make sure that all plastic material can be reusable and recycled by 2030. Totally ban the production of non-recyclable single-use plastics like cutlery, cotton buds, straws or stears from 2021 onwards. Reduce cigarette butt and lost fishing gear litter by 50% by 2025. We need to create a real circle economy here in Europe, where plastic can be recycled endlessly. Finally, we need to invest in NGOs and citizens that come up with innovative ideas to fight this strategy. Saving our planet starts with changing our mindset and our habits. But we also need a little bit of political courage to implement these key policies.